name is Nathan Mulligan, and I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio.
It's getting near dawn, when lights close the tired eyes. I'll soon be with you, my love, give you my dawn surprise.
My family was happy with my decision to come to Full Sail. They would have been happy with anything that I chose to do. And I'm doing well here, and I like what I'm doing. And they're behind me 100%. My friends think it's cool, I guess. I don't have a lot of other friends that are going to school, so I guess it's not something that they totally, like, understand, you know, the reason and need to go, but, I mean, that doesn't really matter, I guess. When I leave Full Sail, I hope people remember me for, like, my passion for what I'm doing, and that's all I have to say about that. After making films, really, like, just anything else that I can do to create anything. I like to write, I like to paint and draw, and, you know, anything that I can think of that's creative and new and innovative, I like to just sort of get into. My favorite memory from Ohio. That's a really difficult question. I guess just, like, you know, the average day in the summer being outside and having my whole family around for, like, dinner or something like that. And I really like being surrounded by people that I admire and love. And that was every day back home. So nothing specific, but that's what I miss and that's what I remember.
What's your shoe size?
9.5. Right. Well, US anyway. It's my shoe size. So.